Greetings and welcome to the Cryptic Library. I'm the ghost. Today we're going to tell a terrifying story of Dead by Daylight in the dark. The modifier Lights Out was a temporary event in Dead by Daylight in which the world was very dark. No perks, items, offerings, or add-ons were allowed. Killers had no tear radius and survivors left no scratch marks. Both killers and survivors were at a severe disadvantage. They had to rely on the other senses to win the game. The question was, who will prevail?
Oh boy. By the way, is this a killer shack? All right. So in this mode, we can't really... It doesn't show the bar on the progress of generators. Oh, there's a zombie, so a wild nemesis appeared. Oh, I hear us. So we don't leave scratch marks when we run either, so. My main building. Oh God. There's a vault there. Thank you. that one done. Damn. I'm gonna assume one of them's gonna get her. I wanna try to get this chest. Oh, I guess he's gonna get it. I hear footsteps. No! He's gonna come right this way. Shit. Oh, he's chasing her again. Damn. Ooh, a medkit. Alright. Oh my god, he got snatched! Is it a zombie who did that? It's really bad not knowing how many gents we have left. Alright, we did it. Can't see how. Shoot. I know I'll get lost if I go deeper into the map. Oh, he wiggled. disturb 9 crows. Nice. Modifier bonus. We don't get to keep the items we find in a chest. That kind of sucks.
Well, that wasn't so bad, was it? It's a good thing Mikaela remained aware of her surroundings. Some say she even has a gift of clairvoyance. Even without her, she was able to see things beyond human perception. Now that concludes today's story. If you like what you see, make sure to subscribe and follow CryptGirl1981 on Twitch for live content. Until next time, no matter what happens in your story, only you can give it a happy ending.